pregnant because I don't have time to screw around and wait to get into the mood. Hold on. So, oh, where's the rest of, okay, so game on. All right, game on. I played with the settings on my hand to test this vibration reality. The vibration of the G-spot is quite stimulating. Yeah, I was impressed with the, hold on. There are 10, I told you, there are 10 levels and 10 patterns. So time to solo party. Let me see.
So I started, we're talking about, what's her name? Tracy's dog. Tracy's dog. Have y'all heard of that? It's supposed to be a sex toy.
What is she talking about?
Tracy's dog.
Is that live? Are you fucking seriously?
Yes, we got you live talking about a sex toy.
No, yeah. I can't do that.
Educate
them. I'm gonna let you read it. You can read it on your own.
Finish it. Where did you get it?
I'm not
gonna
tell you.
My
No, please continue. Yes, continue.
Please continue. We would like to be clitorally educated.
You like that? Clitorally educated.
Look, we're not.
Seriously.
Literal
university. Right.
Yep.
That's what I heard.
Okay.
That's what I heard.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
What I heard.
Okay, that's what I heard. Okay, fine. Great.
That's what she heard.
You got a picture?
Let me see.
Oh, where are you getting your information?
Show the picture. Show the picture.
I want to see the picture.
Show the picture.
Why you show the picture?
No, we can't show the picture.
Show the picture.
You educate
me. Yeah.
Show the picture to the people. That's just what I heard.
That's what you heard?
Yeah, I didn't experience
that. Did you TikTok that?
No. No.
The people want to know.
I know they don't.
yeah, y'all do.
Hey, don't y'all. Yeah, the rose a secret far too long.
Oh, that rose is overrated, man.
Guess what she said?
Oh. Now, say it ain't so.
We know about the rose?
That rose ain't no good. I got it. It ain't no good.
Uh-oh.
The rose is not good.
Well,
nope.
I use mine so much it's in the
I don't
charge.
Like my rose.
Yeah.
I went right back to the bullet. They said, you can keep it. Here's your money back.
Oh, you can
keep the rose. What rose did you get?
I got the one. I didn't get the one that sucks.
I got the one.
I got the one that vibrates. So wait, tongue goes back
and forth. Oh, no. See, I got the
no,
one.
No, you gotta
I should have got the suction one.
It has
the
suction
one.
Yeah. Suck y'all up in it. And now they got the one with the little... The little piece on it. So the tulip. Yeah,
the
with
tulip.
The tulip on it. That's the rose petal.
So you got both that. You got both
the
things
rose
going.
I'm way behind.
You
guys, what? So, okay, in all seriousness, there's this podcast called Holy Smoke. And it's a group of, pastors, and they're basically deconstructing.
Did you say religion? Pastors?
Yeah, it's Holy Smoke. And I actually fell in love with this podcast. So if y'all get a chance, listen to it.
Pastors talking about what?
Everything under the sun.
Everything under the rules.
No, seriously. And they brought up a good discussion asking, is the church doing enough to talk about sex?
No.
And they were talking about what did you learn? And everybody basically learned the same thing. You don't have sex. You remain active until you get married. And the girl and guy brought up a good point. Said, well, if I'm supposed to abstain until I get married, then all of a sudden I'm supposed to be this person who just wants to have sex all day. Then like, how am I supposed to just automatically flip a switch into this person? And I was like, that is a really good discussion that no one has.
Because the pastor taught the little girls in church how to do it. They were just touching little boys.
Did I be here?
That's a girl. That's a bit much.
On camera.
Oh yeah, you